Hello everyone, I've just got this high flow nozzle from Trianglelab. Let's test it. But first, what is a high flow nozzle? High flow nozzles allow to print faster. Basically, they increase the volumetric flow rate. They feature a specific internal geometry which increases the melting surface area. So I was interested to upgrade my classic E3D V6 hotends. I still have few of those on my printers. And some people say it can go up to 35 mm³/s, which is a double increase of the flow rate. I haven't measured the flow rate exactly because, well, it depends on the filament, it depends on the power of the heater, but I did a practical check. I had a project of printing 25 huge parts, 380 grams each, 100% infill at 0.4 mm layer. And I thought initially my trident with high flow dragon hot end would be the workhorse for this project. I installed the high flow Trianglelab nozzle on my regular V6 hot end in a volume 2.4. Then I limited the printing speed of both printers to a speed where I get consistent infill. Guess what? The V6 with the high flow Trianglelab nozzle outperformed the Dragon hot end with normal nozzle by far. I printed this part for 11 hours 30 minutes on my V6 and it took 14 hours on the trident. So, where to buy the high flow Trianglelab nozzle? Strangely, you cannot find it on the AliExpress Trianglelab store. I bought it from the BLV store on AliExpress. Probably it was produced by Trianglelab for BLV, I don't know. Anyway, I'm very happy with it. So, this is all from me. Thanks for watching. And see you for my next project. Bye bye.